lonesome but always searching, homesick but nobody's heading home soon.
I am from Somerset West in Western Cape, and I studied at Stellenbosch University.
So I was born and bred in Durban. We've actually got strong roots in Hinduism. My grandfather was a Hindu priest.
I want to be a doctor, firstly to give back to the community and the country at large.
You get to interact with a lot of people and you get to help people, which is quite cool if you think about it.
I'm a grade one medical officer. I'm currently working in the emergency department at Ngwelezana Hospital in Empangeni.
My friends don't understand the amount of hours that you have to work.
Sleep is a privilege, not a right.
You never know what's going to walk through those doors.
You go there, you don't know what you expect. You can't predict what's going to come in.
It's a lot of hard work, it's a lot of tears.
You just get emotionally broken.
It's difficult to say you love your job after a hectic 30-hour call and you're really tired.
Here's to a good shift tonight.
There you go again.
Where are you getting into trouble like this, Baba?
It's a 19-year-old female with multiple stab wounds.
We're off to RU. There's just been a patient who's been shot in the abdomen. Would you believe how lucky this dude is?
This is it. This is where I thrive.
We're getting irritated. Just finish the one, you come back and there's three more.
One, two, three.
It's racing too.
Do I consider myself crazy?
You won't even recognize yourself after a year or two in a place like this.
Available now on video on demand.